Adding taxes to an invoice in FreshBooks is easy. From the invoice page, click New Invoice to get started. Select Add a Client. Then, add a line item. Click the tax type, uncheck what you don't need, and hit Add Another Tax. Fill in the details. Click Apply Taxes. And there you have it. The new tax is now applied and will be included in your tax options the next time that you need it. P.S. Don't forget to hit save.